Hi there, hope you're doing well. I'm trying out some white arms today with a medic from the Tempest Legion army. This is made by the Maker's Cult. I primed in black, mostly because I don't have another primer. If you want to make your life a little bit easier, I would prime the mini something much, much lighter than this. To get the first step towards white, I base the armor with Elphic Flesh. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. You can also join Discord using the link in the description. There you can share anything you have been hobbying on. Tone with ivory, going over all of those armor plates again. You can do this straight from black, but it will take several layers, and Elphic Flesh just covers that bit better, so it just saves on time. To bring up the armor before knocking it back down with matte white. You don't need to aim for full coverage with this, as it's just the large areas that are going to get brightened up. Now destroy the color with a thin down wash of light tone. If you want a cooler white look, I would use dark tone or a very thin down blue tone. I'm going for a warm white look to help blend a bit better with the red tone. The wash dry, I come back in with matte white and just bring back that cleaner look over the large areas, trying to leave the wash in the recesses. We'll be right back. I then move on to the red parts with flat red. This is for the shoulder pads and the cloth around his waist. All the Tempest Legion have exposed faces, so I quickly grabbed Sunny's skin tone and gave the face a quick once over. To tidy up all the parts that aren't red or white, I base coat them with black grey. Since this guy is a medic, I figured green vials would make sense, and he's had a strap across his chest, so I used intermediate green to do this as well. all the metallic parts are done with old silver. To highlight up the black grey parts, I use Dungeon Grey, just for some of those edges to make them stand out that bit more. Next highlight is for the green. I went for Escopina green for these ones. I then grabbed a dark tone wash and went all over the red and black areas. After the wash has dried, I come back in with flat red and bring back the brightest of the shoulder pads and some of the parts of the cloth that aren't going to be in shadow. We'll be right back. but the red areas I use Vermilion just to brighten them up that bit more and bring the armor in line with what the rest of the army is going to be. As with the captain, gets a once over with werewolf fur. The mini off, I wash the face and the base with flesh wash. And that will be it for the medic. Still not entirely sure if this is the best way to do white, but it looks good enough when it's on a group in the table, so that's good enough for me for now. As always, there will be photos of this mini on my Instagram page. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. You can also join Discord in the link in the description, where you can share anything you have been working on. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Most importantly though, be kind to each other.